the only thing you can do is Next Top Model or Miss Universe Australia. And I was too fat for Next Top Model, so. They just said, like, they made out like I was, they were like, you're far too commercial, like.
Far too commercial?
Yeah. So there's like your high fashion and then your commercial.
Yeah,
and
so they want high fashion.
I've always had curves, like boobs and a bum. And that's why when I lived in Paris, I had to like starve myself to work because, yeah, it's disgraceful.